Over on the high school volleyball court, the 11-2 Lady Blackcats hosting the Lady Falcons tonight. Goreville takes down Alvarado in straight sets. The Lady Blackcats have won 11 straight matches. And the Harrisburg Lady Bulldogs on the road today. They snapped their three-game skid with a two-set win over Gallatin County.